So you're gonna take TV next year?
I don't know, man. I want to, but I don't feel like I'd be good enough for it.
Mr. Gash, it's happening!
On it!
Listen, I don't think you realize the potential you got here. So why don't you just concentrate while I eliminate your insecurities? You say you want to be a movie star or be a famous anchor on TV. You want to run and film with cameras and make some graphics for the world to see. You got some passion and curiosity for technological commodities. So if you want to take that talent far, well, here's your golden opportunity. Just grab that microphone, here's your interviewee. Come on, ask him what it is you want. You can do it all in TV. This is our studio, we're live on camera 3. So just sit right down, here's your big shot. You can do it all in TV. Oh yes, we've got such cool equipment with some Macs and mics and drones. You can film right here from in the air or even do it on your mobile phone. What are you waiting for? Just take your cue from me. 'Cause when you're here, one thing is clear, you can do it all in TV.
So, what do you think?
Well, I don't know. I mean, the class does seem really cool, but there are a lot of classes to choose from. So convince me.
Okay.
Can your class do this? Can your class do that? Can your class take this and make it look like that? Can your class yell cut? Back up the gear. Can your class take all of this footage, edit it, and then air it at a big premiere of all the classes in your schedule? We're gonna be the best you've ever had. You'll be the star on every TV screen and make your friends and family really glad. You got some powerful tools to help you out, and I can teach you what you wanna know. Give it a try, and I am sure, no doubt, you wanna be on each and every show. Cameraman, film and anchor and leader, show director and do the editing. You can do it all.